Hey, this is Robert Rodriguez, the creator of From Dusk Till Dawn, the series, and I'm here to answer your Ask Dusk questions. Hey, Los Gecko from Twitter. We're no longer following the storyline of the movie. In season two, the characters are off in a totally new direction, and everything's gonna be a surprise, and we really amped up the action, the horror, and the twists, so look forward to that. Hey, Elise's cute from Instagram. It's hard to say who my favorite characters are because you love all of them. But getting to bring Danny Trejo into season two as the regulator, I think was something I was looking forward to, or trying to figure out whether he should play a lord or, you know, what he should play. And when this character, the regulator, came up, I said, oh, that's like the Terminator is going around trying to hunt down the brothers. We got to get Danny for that. Every time he shows up, you know, his score comes on, his presence is known, and Danny just plays that kind of character so great. So look forward to The Regulator by Danny Trejo. Hey, Purge Leader number one from Instagram. What I love most about working with the cast is these are people that I hand-selected in season one, and they've really come into their own with the characters, really taking them to the next level. And in season two, everyone brought their A game. And I'm really excited about where the cast goes as characters and where the actors have also developed to. I think it'll be a big surprise to people to see how much they've become part of the characters.